Hi, my name is Wan Yi. I'm a technical support engineer for Keysight General Purpose Instruments. Have you seen our cool videos on the latest innovation on bench electronic load? If you haven't, here is the link to our 3 videos showing you how Keysight reinventing the DC electronic load. Today, I'm going to share with you another advanced feature that it has, which will blow your mind. Have you ever imagined that without a scope, you can still test and validate the cross-regulation and load transient of an AC to DC converter? With the latest EL30000 series electronic load, you can, because it has a built-in scope mode feature. Many electronics applications require different voltages level to be supplied to their circuitry. The voltages may range from 1 volt to 48 volt. Hence, a single power supply or AC to DC converter with multiple outputs is used. However, this can cause the cross-regulation issue. Let's take a look at this example of the plus and minus 18 volt DC rail of an AC to DC converter. The step changes on the load current of DC rail 1 may cause the cross-regulation effect to the DC rail voltage 2. With the dual-channel electronic load, we can easily check the effect of this cross-regulation using only the electronic load, as you can see from the real-time scope mode display. It can measure both voltage and current simultaneously using the easy one-pager front panel configuration. It requires no programming, hence save time. You do not need a current probe and scope anymore. As you can see from the screen, the result is totally the same. Sometimes, we might also want to verify how quickly the voltage can recover whenever load changes on each of the DC rail. With the fast sampling rate of the built-in scope mode, you will be able to capture and display the transient response time using the EL30000 series electronic load. You can eliminate the hassle to connect your DUT to another scope in order to get the same measurement. With the marker function, we can directly perform the measurement for best accuracy with multiple measurement range. Thank you for watching. I hope you find this useful. If you have any testing challenges, please comment below and we will try our best to get back to you. Do subscribe to our Keysight General Purpose YouTube channel for more great videos. Thank you.